She was standing in the doorway, looking like a jack of hearts. He moved across the middle room and set it up for everyone. It said, and everyone commenced doing what they were doing before they turned their head. Then he walked to a stranger and he asked him with a grin, "Can you kindly tell me, friend, what time the show begins?" Then he moved into a corner, face down, like the jack of hearts. Backstage, the girls were playing five cards, stood by the stairs. Lily had two queens, she was hoping for the third to match her pair. Outside the streets, they were filling up, the window was open wide. Big Jim was no one's fool, he owned the town's only diamond mine. He made his usual entrance, looking so dandy and so fine. With his bodyguards and silver cane and every hair in place, he took whatever he wanted to and he laid it all away. But his bodyguards and silver cane, they weren't a match for the Jack of Hearts. Rosemary combed her hair back and took a carriage in town. She slipped through a side door, looking like a queen without a crown. He batted her false eyelashes and whispered in his ear, "Sorry, darling, that I'm late," but he didn't seem to hear. He was staring in the space over at the Jack. We'll be right back.
Jack of Hearts, Mr. Bob Dylan.